Let's see how long this computer lasts underwater. Watch to the end to find out what happens.